this video, you will learn what iterators and aggregators are and how they work. Iterators are special modules that allow you to split content into separate parts. Suppose, for example, an email that contains multiple attachments. In this case, the Iterate Attachments module represents the iterator. In the scenario that we have prepared, IntegraMAT will automatically get attachments from incoming emails, resize them, and save them to Dropbox. Here, you can see that the email attachment contained three files. They were processed one after another and saved to Dropbox. An aggregator, on the other hand, enables you to merge data that is partitioned into one single data stream. Let's expand this scenario by adding the archive aggregator. This module will combine the resized files into a single zipped file and save the zip file to Dropbox. Here you can see that IntegraMAT saved only one file to Dropbox. The aggregator merged three files into a single file and then followed the route to its destination. Thank you for watching our tutorials and your interest in IntegraMAT.